Chattanooga State Community College has a new interim president. Longtime professor Fannie Hewlett will lead the school until a permanent president takes over this summer. Hewlett will begin her new position February 1st. She will not be competing for the permanent job.